Welcome to Chelsea Sport Update. Before we start the video, please subscribe, like and feel free to comment. Report: Chelsea have not made contact for Messi as Blues prioritize Lukaku deal. The Blues have not approached the Argentine as of yet. Chelsea have not made an approach for Lionel Messi following the expiration of his contract at Barcelona as the club are prioritizing a deal to bring Romelu Lukaku back to the club, according to reports. Lukaku is set to sign for the Blues ahead of the 2021-22 season, but it was previously reported that the club could be in for Messi too. As per Fabrizio Romano, there has been no contact from Chelsea for Messi as of now. He continues to report that the Blues are focused on signing Lukaku from Inter Milan. This comes following reports that Chelsea owner Roman Abramovich wants to start propping up the pitch to bring Messi to Chelsea this summer, as he knows that Manchester City will face a difficult time getting Messi due to their acquisition of Jack Grealish. However, Romano has confirmed that no talks have been held. The news breaks after Barcelona and Messi were refused a contract extension by La Liga due to financial reasons. The situation shocked the football world, as Messi is now a free agent, available to talk to any other clubs. It looks like Messi will be signing for Paris Saint-Germain, however, as Chelsea prioritize bringing in Lukaku this summer. The Blues are preparing two separate bids for the Belgian and believe that Inter Milan will accept pure cash for the 28-year-old. It looks like Abramovich's club have finally secured a number 9 for next season, but may have to settle for missing out on 34-year-old Messi. That's for now from Stamford Bridge. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thanks for watching.